when I got it at 99 cent store, I wasn't able to bring my phone. But this is what I got it for, about $14 something. I got me pots at 99 cent store. I don't know, I'm getting obsessed going to 99 cent store. I don't know, but so I got it this pot. It looks like you can fit two packs of noodles, Maruchan Sino noodles, in here, so that's perfect. Especially when I make noodles for the soup. Then I got it Munchos chips. It's like a mini one, so like that. Because I'm saving some snacks for me to eat once I finally get to eat. So, because I'm fasting. So, and I got a Granny Goose. I love the Granny Goose brand. Because I like their cheese puff. Even though I don't like cheese puff, but I like Granny Goose's cheese puff. So, I saw they had onion rings, like Funyuns. So, I was like, ooh, I definitely gotta try this. So, definitely that. And then, I got this notepad. This notepad, I already wrote my name on it, and I already... stuff in here. Yeah. I got a list. And yeah, this is like tattoos I would like to get, etc. And then I got this tray. This tray that says, this for the diaper, because when I had to change, my twins had to change my niece's diaper, then we have a tray to put all the diapers in. And it says gather. But yeah, I was gonna put this tray right here where I put my bootleg box of Maruchan as I use for my stuff, but it was a little bit too big and kind of too small in some places. But yeah, so it's just gonna be, this is mainly for the diapers, so I'm just glad to be able to use it. So yep, that's what I got it. So I got it about, I was gonna get some corn nuts as well and some bubble gum and etc. But then I decided not to, but because I didn't have enough. But maybe next time I will try to go to Dollar Tree and see what they have over there. But I already did, like, this is my haul for 99 cent store. So yeah, please check it out.